In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Great events usually have small beginnings. Every downpour is just a raindrop. Every harvest is just a seed. Harvesting is a great event for all of us, irrespective of religion and culture. The Nativity of Our Lady in Konkani, Monthi Fest, has tremendous significance to the Mangalorean community residing in southern part of India, as it celebrates not only the birthday of the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of Jesus Christ, but also the new harvest festival. On this feast, we gather together in the family to thank the Lord for the family life, for the family meals that we savor, for the wonders of the harvest season, for the farmers who till the land to provide us with grains necessary for our food.
As long as the earth endures, seed time and harvest will never cease. As long as the celebration of the family feast, the Nativity of Mary, takes place, the family togetherness will be sustained. The Portuguese in Goa borrowed some cultural details from a few local feasts, especially the blessing of fresh yield of paddy corn and the vegetarian meal. The Capuchin friars brought this devotion to South Canara at Monte Mariano Friary at Farindpet. This Konkani Catholic culture helps to keep the family united in love and joy. The children with basket of flowers going to the church with the elders keep the family faith alive.
The blessed corn is placed on the altar with prayer and devotion before we mix it with the coconut juice or payasam.
The odd number of vegetables cooked deliciously
and served on plantain leaf makes us conscious of nature, water, soil, greenery as God's gifts of love to us on Mother Mary's birthday. It is an opportunity to pass on this beautiful culture of ours to the next generation. The children enjoying this sugar cane and joy to the festival.
The custom that is passed on to us by our elders is first to pray for the deceased members of the family, then for the members who are far away from us due to work, and a thanksgiving prayer for the members gathered before the altar. Newly wedded couples come to their homes to join in the celebration. The youngest member is served first. This September 8th sees the whole world in turmoil with mounting anxiety, especially during this COVID-19 pandemic. Mary, our mother, is a blessing to us. Wherever she went, she interceded with her son Jesus to bless the people, especially those who are in difficulty, the suffering, and the sick. She is our hope. She looks at us with love. She takes the center place at the family meal and blesses us on her birthday.
Let us now offer our prayers to Lord Jesus through Mary, our mother. Unity is the essence of life and growth. Lord, we pray that the Church, led by our Holy Father, Pope Francis, cardinals, bishops, and priests, may always work for unity and harmony. May they spread the fragrance of your love in whatever they say and do. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, we pray for our nation and its leaders. During this time of pandemic, help them to forget their differences, prejudices, self-interest, and plan strategies to eradicate coronavirus from the face of our land. Work together to build a better country where all people can live in peace, harmony, and brotherhood. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Lord, we pray for all our families, especially our family, as we have come together to take part in the Nove Jovan, new me. We pray that it may strengthen our family bonds in greater love, care, and unity. Bless those who are away from us due to their work or studies. May they experience your love and protection in a greater measure, especially during this pandemic. We remember with love all the dear departed members of our family and pray eternal rest to them. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
On this day, the Church also invites us to celebrate the Girl Child Day. Every child is a precious gift. In celebrating the Girl Child Day, the Church is calling us once again to commit ourselves to the dignity of the girl children. Though there are differences from place to place and culture to culture, we all know that girl children are less welcome in our Indian society. On this Girl Child Day, we pray that you bless all the girl children and help everyone to accept the girl child as a gift of God to the family and humanity. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Lord, we pray for all the sick and suffering, especially those who are suffering from coronavirus in our country and the whole world. Grant them your healing touch and restore them to normal health soon. We pray your blessings on their family members and the doctors, nurses, medical personnel, and others who take care of these victims selflessly. Protect them and all of us from this deadly virus. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
We now offer all our prayers expressed and deep down in our hearts to God, our loving Father, and say the prayer together.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen.
Let us be grateful and happy on Blessed Virgin Mary's birthday and greet her with love and joy and offer a flower to Mother Mary and sing the hymn.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Wishing you and your family a very happy feast of Nativity of Mother Mary. Tum ka sarvang bhagi monti fest maktaun.